It's awfully bad luck on Diana. Her ponies have swallowed their bits. She fished on their clothes with a spanner and fished them all into bits. So now she's attempting to borrow. Do lend her some bits, Mummy, do. I'll lend her over tomorrow, but today I'll be wanting them too. Just look at Prunella and Gussel, the wizardest pony on earth. Why doesn't she slacken his muzzle and tighten the breech in his girth? I say, Mummy, there's Mrs. Skeezer, and doesn't she look pretty sick? I bet it's because Mona Lisa was hit on the hock with a brick. Miss Blewett, says Monica Thwart, Monica says it was Joan, and Joan's very thick with Miss Blewett, and Monica sulking alone. And Margaret fails in her paces, her withers got tied in a noose, and her cornet got taut in her traces, and now her fetlocks are loose. Oh, it's me now, I'm terribly nervous. I wonder if Smudgers will shy. She's practically certain to swerve us, her pelham is over one eye. Oh, wasn't it naughty of Smudges? Oh, Mummy, I'm sick with disgust. She threw me in front of the judges, and my silly old collarbones bust.